Instead of using buttons, you should use magnets instead. So this person is talking about how I hate the look of the metal on the outside of the paws. I already mentioned in that video that I was going to embed the metal inside the paw just like the cat wallet, but I also wanted to tell you guys why I decided not to use magnets. Unlike the front flap on the boba bags, which are a decorative piece, the button on the wallets actually have a more important job, and that's to make sure nothing falls out.